All right, let's get our asses to Phoenix Gate. Can't wait to see what happens here.
Almost as if time had stood still.
I suppose no one had any cause to return here. No. It's just as I left it. Let's have a look around.
Geez, you would have thought that they would have actually, like, tried to do something with this place, but nope.
Could I have done this?
Could anyone?
It wasn't entirely you, no.
What is it, Torkel? Clive.
That's him. He's the only one who can tell me what happened. I have to know.
Settle down.
Where is he?
Nowhere to be seen.
Damn it! He's like a bloody eel.
What is this place anyway? Some sort of shrine?
Oh, sorry. You've never been here before.
This is the Hall of the Gate.
The Gate?
It's a relic of the Fallen. Only the Phoenix's dominant can open it.
Hence the castle's name. This was where Joshua was supposed to...
Yes. He would have stepped through this door the next morning and listened to the words of our ancestors.
Would you have gone with him?
No. The apoditary is holy ground. None but the dominant may enter. I and the other shields would have stood guard here and prayed for my brother's safe return. Where the hell did he go?
Perhaps he went inside.
He couldn't have. He'd need the power of the Phoenix.
That was a crazy way for a door to open. You see that?
Thank you, Joshua.
Are you sure about this?
Nevermore. Another gate. Let's see if this one opens.
Look at this place.
This place really be a fallen ruin.
You could hardly call it a ruin. It's perfect. Like it was built yesterday.
Ah, damn, right?
Have you ever seen anything like this?
Oh.
What do we do?
The usual.
They shoot laser beams.
More trouble.
And they got swords. I should probably take this guy out.
That's enough. You know what to do, boy.
How can any of this? This must be what the fallen ruins were like before they fell.
Those crazy looking players, man. Ah, oh, you ruined my combo. But get away from that.
Get him! Don't let them get away.
Enemy type?
Looks like he could take a beating.
Then let's give it one.
Whoops.
There, boy. Yeah!
Ah, too soon.
Too slow. You know what to do, boy. Not this time. Sick of Togo.
Okay. That's a lot of damage. Yeah, that move looks like it'd be a pain in the ass to dodge.
Not this time.
Make sense to you?
None. Let's find the hooded man and leave.
Oh, look at these guys.
Whatever they are, I don't think they're friendly.
It's your neighborhood friendly bomb.
Sick of Toggle.
Oh, he's gonna blow up.
Joshua have had to run this gauntlet too.
least not that I ever heard about. I imagine the Phoenix would receive a warmer welcome.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
Here we go again. Where will we end up this time?
Surrounded by contraptions hell-bent on murdering us, I expect. Could the Hooded Man really have taken this path?
We won't know until we've followed it all the way to the end. Come on, let's keep looking.
This won't be easy.
Machine.
Huh.
this time. Wake up! Sick of Togo.
Boss fight time.
I don't like this.
Oh shit, it's an iron giant.
Seems the feeling's mutual.
Hey, hit the wrong button. See if maybe I can parry his attack. come on. I dodged that. Oh look, I got it. I got one high potion. Press the attack. Oh shit! It's
drawing in energy.
Not for long, it isn't. With me.
Everything I had. That move can go eat a dick. That was my last heal. Like two of those hits.
It's done.
What are these creatures? And why do they keep attacking us?
They're probably asking themselves the same thing. We're the ones trespassing here. They're just protecting their home. Jill, look,
that some kind of mural?
It's worth a closer look, whatever it is.
Like, from here, that looks like Garuda. Ah. Imagine I have an appointment. Nope, just about. Well, I do have enough for this if I wanted that one. Alright, what the hell are you?
Alright then.
A lich.
Too slow.
I'll need to be careful. I don't have a whole lot of healing.
Not this time.
These stagger gauge isn't really all that. Ah! Oh, okay.
Too slow. Not this time.
Better settle down there, buddy.
Not this time.
I.
It would seem this place holds even more secrets than we thought.
Ain't that the truth? Oh, there's a couple ways to go. Look at that. But which one's ultimately going to be the way to go? This way? Okay. Well, we're not going that way then first. Oh boy. Now we got Wraith.
Yeah.
What's this do?
Lights.
Well, that did something.
I guess we had to go through like both of them or something. Activate both the lights. The specters.
You know what to do, boy.
We're here.
Another fallen wonder.